1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2.
The shame of a redman's face. So they lived in the hills and they never came down to the tree in the white man's place. Early in the spring when the snow had disappeared, they came down with a bag of skins. In the fall of the year of 1910, Daddy died by the road down Cherokee Bend. Daddy didn't like what the white man said about the dirty little kid inside. Daddy didn't like what the white man store when the men took his daddy away. And the boy stayed by and he hung to his end. And he ran like the wind from Cherokee Bend. The boy stayed by and he
stopped.
Now the mother was alone and the winter was at hand. And she prayed to her spirit kin. It was warm in the lodge in the Kentucky hills on the day when the boy came in. Then a blizzard came down and it covered up the door till they thought that it never would end. And he told her the tale of the terrible affair in the cupboard store in Cherokee Bend. And then he didn't like what the white man said about the dirty little kid in the sand. And then he didn't like what the white man said.
Stop.
Well, the boy wasn't dead, but he hunted what he could, and they left for a time that way.